Myself, in a party of six, joined a coach at Gloucester to visit Windsor Castle on a day trip. We each had tickets for a 2 p.m. tour of the castle, so planned a morning, mooching around, have lunch, before joining what we thought would be a long queue to get in. How wrong we were. Anyway, soon after arrival, we had the obligatory coffee before walking over to the castle. It was shortly before 11 a.m, so we thought it wise to stop to view the changing of the guard. I forgot to say that a light drizzle was falling, so we were told there would be no band. In fact, I was quite disappointed at what I saw. That over, we stayed together to explore the town, as to be expected, full of tourists from around the world. Time to wander down to the River Thames, and on the way seeking out a suitable restaurant for lunch. Eventually, we were crossing the Thames into Eton, before deciding to return to Windsor. We found a rather pleasant French restaurant down this alley. With full stomachs, we returned to the castle, heading for the long walk with its spectacular views. A guide had tipped us off that if we arrived at our point of entry to the castle early, we should be able to go straight in. She was right. There was no queue, and we were able to go right in.
Yes. Did you see? Yeah, I see the cabin.
Thank you.
If you have enjoyed my film, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.